And we are back. Welcome to episode 54 of The Chase, where I score as many goals as I can with Alexander Ovechkin. As you can see, he has 115 on the year. Looking at the schedule on the calendar here on the screen, I'm probably just going to be playing these five games. So I'll play the Islanders, the Stars, Vancouver, the Rangers, and then I will finish up with Winnipeg. And then that way we will finish the lovely month of January 2026. I will be streaming on Monday. I believe that is going to be the San Jose Sharks build. I am going to probably take a few minutes before that series, before I kind of start that episode, to kind of go over some things, to kind of put the cap on the whole quote-unquote cup celebration. I believe I simmed up to September 1st. Yeah, Monday will be the Sharks. Because I honestly went back and watched a good chunk of the episodes. I got who I traded for who, record, and just kind of going over a few things before I kind of jump into that one. It'll probably start between 9:30 and 10 o'clock, and it'll probably be a short one. If we make the playoffs, I will. Obviously, I'm not going to start up at. Ooh, sorry about that. I had a yawn. I absolutely won't start the playoff series if we make it that night. That'll be for a different day. So I'm thinking it'll probably be a very short one, probably under a half an hour. So look out for that on Monday. Getting back to this series, let's see Ovechkin's stats over the last 4 years. Player info. You can tell he's dropped to a 92. Oop, that's John Carlson. Every year with us, he's had over, holy shit, he had 247 goals last year. That is a fucking shit ton. Like I said before, I play on semi-pro because I kind of suck at this game playing. I just do it for fun. And the reason why I like beating the shit out of teams is for what Boston did to us. Beating us 8-1 in the Win Now Toronto series. This is kind of my revenge for EA. And all the shit that they, and all the fucked up shit that they kind of do during the Sims and stuff like that, like the Rangers missing two straight years in the playoffs. So, without further ado, let's jump into it and take on the Islanders here. No one cares about the AHL here. You know, I don't really care for those Islanders jerseys. But we're going to use them. They got Travis Konecny, I see. Yeah, let's just see who the starting goalie is. I'm going to start Wallstedt this game because the Islanders are last in our division. And I think Dallas is decent. So, oh shit, I need to change the camera. UBS Arena. And if for whatever reason my internet goes out, hang on a second, I forgot what I was doing, settings. If for whatever my internet goes out, I probably will just let the stream stop. Because what I'm going to start doing is I'm just going to start recording all the episodes. And then that way, if my internet goes out, I can kind of post the uploaded complete version, not the one with the internet hiccup. Oh, this is weird playing. They got Stellars. I think it's been a minute or two since I played. Hell, it just got... I was going to say... And Romanov just hit the post. For what? For what, like, what they do? I'm pretty sure it's a charging penalty. Really? You gave Evgeny Kuznetsov a fucking game misconduct. I mean, don't get me wrong, it was a late hit, but I don't think it was worth the fucking five. Holy shit. Okay, we're gonna score shorthanded right here. Playing down to our competition, Nick, come on. You're better than this. And you know it. Martin Kaut, did you develop into anything in this game?
Up along the wall by Romanov. And he slides it quickly to Yeltsin.
I'm playing down to competition. DeBrusque. Just because I'm curious, Kuznetsov got to the ice a little bit late for his shift. 3:31, really? I didn't think he had that much ice time. Oh, Comtois barely missed an open net. Nice stick by Bear. I don't even know if Comtois is still in the league. I don't think he is, if I'm being perfectly honest. Yep, that was a bad pass. Why do I have both defensemen up? What the fuck? I'm not gonna say it. I am not finishing that fucking sentence. I am not finishing that fucking sentence. Connor McMichael. It's my boy, Connor McMichael. I still remember the first year that I had him. I plugged him in because I had an injury up front. I honestly think I traded that injured player. For what? Sidney Crosby just beat your poverty franchise. both weak power plays. Very weak power plays. Why is that not interference on Tara Vinen, huh? The fuck? Fucking Christ, man. I mean, technically they gave up two, but they also scored one. Come on, Ovi, baby. Come on, Ovi, baby. Interference. Penalty minutes in the first period. Teams are back on the ice, both squads gliding into position for the start of period number two. Here we go, middle frame now underway as the puck drops. Ray, what's your assessment of the game at this point? The Islanders coaches could only hold it. Their guys found the start time for the second period better than they did for the first. They barely had the puck in that opening 20 minutes, and they're trailing the game as a result. I always forget I got Caulfield too. Hopefully they can't. Islanders, you're the ones that are dumb. I don't care. Exciting gameplay. I know. I'm just waiting for the Islanders to make a move. If you guys don't want to move, if you guys don't want to do anything, I'm fine. I'll kill the rest of the period.
Into position here for the
Ovi, go, go, go. Fuck you! Ovi taking the draw and winning. I don't think for very much longer. Another big face-off looming as this power play rolls on here tonight. The Islanders win the draw. Lee's got the puck along the wing. Does he? All three of my goals in this game have been shorthanded. Mind if Fiore was getting off the ice. How the f... God damn it. Why would you put the fucking fourth line out there? Oh, Wallstead, that was a bad game from Wallstead. But we got the dub against a really bad team. Let's see if our second line center can not get kicked out right away. You know what, let's go reverse. Reverse retro game. How is... It fucking touches the goalie. How is that icing? Like, what the fuck? And there is a 1,300... and 89 career goals for Ovechkin. Anders 31 was... They really kicked Anders for Ehlers. It's kind of funny, actually. That is 1,390 career goals for Ovechkin, and he's officially on hat trick watch. What the actual fuck was that, Nick? Come on. What are you doing? I still don't know how Iofalo got the puck right there, but I guess that's... I guess that happened. We got outshot that period. Okay. If you say so. Fucking Risto would not make that play in real life. The fuck? Come on. I wish EA would get rid of their fucking slash button. Should be able to lift a fucking stick without taking a fucking slashing penalty. Every fucking time. Our penalty kill percentage keeps fucking dropping. Oh my god! Get rid of the fucking slash button, EA. Fuck you. God damn it. Again, I should be able to lift a stick without taking an automatic slashing penalty. It's fucking ridiculous. Right, they didn't take a slashing penalty on that one. I don't know why I flipped the puck over the glass. So we could get a whistle. Get my lines back to normal.
Okay. Third period action. Are you ready?
I ain't fighting. I got fucking no reason to fight. Fuck you, Tyler. You just want some attention, don't you, Riri? Stop licking the bag. Teams are lined up and we are ready to take this draw. I wish I could win a face off. I wish I could win a face off. That is my I wish I could win a face off song. Hopefully I don't have to do my, can I do a stick lift without taking a slashing penalty song. That one's a little bit more, parental advisory. Oh, I thought I had him. Thought I fucking had you, Otter. My group can't be the much more rested. Ooh, Aiden Hill is in the net now. Why is the top line not out there? Matty Beniers just spent the last 2 minutes on the ice, so let's just put him back out there. And then again, so is McMichael. This is the Ovechkin series, not the Matty Beniers second line series. And now they already tell you with the third line. Another thing I wish EA would do would be able to have manual line changes with the hybrid controls. The Landrio. Thank you. How do I intervene? How do I intervene? I can't do the reverse stretchers, okay. It's like, how do I intervene? Why is this fucking line out there? What the actual fuck? Why would you...
Stasny, do I have to fire you?
Go Caulfield. I think he might be on assist because it looks like 62 got a stick on it for Vancouver. Oh no, they gave it to... Okay, they gave the assist. Baron Beniers. What the fuck was the goalie trying to catch in his glove there? That was way off. Maybe he should stop trying to windmill glove save and actually make a glove save. Shocking. Should have just shot. It's called U8, bud. Or might. I can't win a fucking face off to fucking save my life. I think Ovi might be starting to slow down here a little bit. Hey, I want a face-off. How did his save percentage go? Oh. So I don't know how his save percentage went down. It was 907 last. It was like 909 last game. Now it's 905. Keep the fucking sticks down, boys. Holy shit. Gustafson, start doing the windmill saves again, please. I froze. Yes, let's get a clean sheet of ice. I'm just glad I don't have to do it. Come on, Ovechkin. You are technically contracted to score goals.
Here we go.
That is $13.91. He didn't score on Forsberg, but he fucking scores on his first shot against Demko. $13.92. Got it. That is 1,393 career goals. How did we not get called for tripping on that? Ovi, baby, come on. Are you guys double teaming Ovi now? My top line looks pretty well rested there. And there's four for Ovechkin, and that is 1,394 career goals. Well, if you guys are just going to, like, leave Cole Caulfield totally wide open like that and by the far post, I'm just going to see if I can hit him with a pass. What is this? Oh, something that's on the wire. Okay. See? When Ovechkin scores a shit ton, we score a shit ton. Oh, you're so funny, Ferraro. It was Ray Ferraro's got fucking jokes apparently in this game. They say 50 or... That's got to be 50 points. What's funny about that is he actually got the stick poked... The puck poked off his stick. And he still had enough time to recover and score. Fuck you, Pettersson. There's 5 for Ovechkin. That is 1,395 career goals. Ovechkin got 5 goals on Demko. All 5 of his goals came after the goalie switch. Not terrible. Not terrible, but not great. They're technically 22-19. And now we get to play the New York Rangers. I'm going to start Wallstead, I think. Doesn't matter because both goalies are going to be playing in the next couple. Ovechkin still doesn't have any goals on the road this stream. Don't belong on the fucking desk there, Riri. How does... I still don't know how Klingberg gets that loose puck versus Sidney Crosby. Which that would never happen in real life. Do they start Shesterkin? Bop. Oh, Caulfield's in all alone. Shesterkin, play this good in real life. Shish. Come on. I say, do you want to go, motherfucker? I'll go with Jake DeBrusk. I'll throw hands with DeBrusk. Come here, Trojak. Okay. In the game, it's 2026, and they're having one of the great rock bands from the 80s play. They'd be in like their late 70s. Are we in 2026? We are in 2026. Well played, Shesterkin. Well played. If you played that well for me, in my Rangers franchise, I wouldn't have traded you. Then again, which Otter would play pretty good too, but he's been kind of terrible the last few years.
One.
Fucking son of a bitch. Thought Kuzi was coming down the middle more. And there is 1,396 career goals. He is just 4 goals away from 1,400. Man, it looks like a bus depot in front of the net. You know it's a tough one when you can't see the goalie. That means he can't see the puck. And we are approaching midnight. Let's see if my internet goes out. And there is 1,397. He leads the league in goals by like probably three times the amount. Come on, Shesterkin, don't be a bitch, Shesterkin, play the puck. It's your bobblehead night, play the puck. And the Devils lost to Anaheim. That's tough. Almost makes a Red Wing loss to the Islanders yesterday sting a little less. And there it is. That is 1,398 career goals. Be aggressive. Fuck, come on, Caulfield. Miller's taking it from his own end. I ain't even mad, bro. Might change a little bit if they score, but... How is that not interference? Fucking Hedo, the puck is by the fucking blue line, or by the goal line, by the boards, and fucking Hedo's pushing me the other way. At least 2 feet between us and the puck. That's fucking interference. Fucking Hedo. By Sogar. It's like Ovechkin can only score on elite goaltenders.
Here we go, it's a 2-1-1, breakaway, oh, he's got time, someone to save, he was locked.
Well, most running time slash mercy rules are 6 goals. And we're technically at 5, so technically mercy rules is not in play. Now would be running time. And there is the first shutout of the stream. Ovechkin is 2 goals away from 1,400. Can he get it in this game against Winnipeg, or will we have to wait for the game against Calgary? I guess we shall find out. Okay, let's go. I think that's the only one I haven't worn yet. You know, let's go with these. Mr. Sebastian Kosa gets the start between the pipes. I'm gonna try this for a game, see how it works. Oh, McMichael, you were right there, buddy.
Still got 0.
Kyle? That's Kyle? That must be 50 points. Phil Kessel has 2 goals this stream. I'll be a son of a bitch. And Kessel still had, like, I leaned back in my chair and stopped doing the controller, and Phil Kessel still had the puck to kill the rest of the period. Philium Kessel. Yeah, I'll trade my 81 for your 81. I'm switching Fierby. And Phil Kessel, what the fuck is this? Yeah, I'm changing that when I'm done here. Fifty points for DeBrusk. Officials have got both teams ready, and it looks like play is set to resume here. Johnson Fjellby's won the draw here, and they'll pull on the attack. Nice feed. Steps across the line and on the attack down the right side. PJ Stewart got back up just for a moment. That was a huge hit on this last shift. And Phil Kessel is on hat trick watch. Nice pass by Wallman. Here it is. Oh! Kessel could not get the hat trick there. Ethan Bear. Ooh, hi. felt something furry touch my leg, and it was my cat. It kind of scared me a little bit.
You have food. Why are you... Is it because I'm not paying attention to you? Is that what it is?
Damn it. I didn't even see the offsides warning. Sorry, Nino. I kind of hope Crosby retires and Ovechkin doesn't, and then Crosby becomes a coach, so that way Crosby can become my head coach. Dabrowski, cheeky Jake. Are you that mad that I'm not paying attention to you, Riri? I know you got food, I know you got water. What's gonna happen when Dylan comes back tomorrow or Sunday?
Like, Riri will not, my cat Riri, she will not even like acknowledge me being in the room. But as soon as Dylan comes over, or as soon as I start doing something, she's just like right there.
He's just a baby.
.903. It's dropped every single fucking time.
It's in the net.
Still sitting at 1398. Wish I had a face cam, because I am... Whatever. Okay, if you're going to put a penalty kill on the ice, put a penalty kill that has Phil Kessel. Get back. Stay in the fucking ice. Morrissey just got decked by Crosby, and that was amazing. Kosa, seriously, what the fuck, man? Starting to piss me off. As of right now, I think Jesper Wallstedt is going to be my playoff starter. What the fuck? Slashing. My controller almost fell. Neighbors probably think I'm a fucking alcoholic. It's like, nope, just drinking pop. Ovechkin was just on the ice. I don't have confidence in my centers right now, especially with Fiervi. I'm taking him off that penalty kill unit. There is There is 1400. And Ovechkin does it. And I was going to play until Ovechkin got to 1400, but it doesn't look like I'm going to have to play another one. Almost 1401. His name in the box score is proof that he's had a stronger night. Checks the scoreboard, down 10-1. Come on, motherfucker, play the goddamn puck. Ovechkin is probably done, so he probably won't get the Hattie, which is fine.
Yokiharu got walked. Maybe you should have taken a little bit of a pay cut to stay here.
All right. Can I even bring up Brian Elliott? Back up. Okay, let's just, no, I don't want Hershey, but I can switch it. Let's do this. I thought Ethan Bear would be a little bit better in 84. Carlson, he's starting to deteriorate a little bit too. I'm not really happy with Kosa, so I'm gonna give him a couple. I'm gonna give him a couple nights off. A healthy scratch him. Power play. McMichael. Oh shit, McMichael's in two spots. That's Kuznetsov. Let's go Kuznetsov. That is good. Let's take him off, and I want to put Bean. Victor Arvidsson's ready? I forgot all about him. I completely forgot about Victor Arvidsson. Holy shit. Let's go penalty kill. I don't mind Craig Smith there, but I'm definitely taking him off. I'll put Beniers there. I want to put Carlson here, obviously. Man, Carlson's dropped a lot, too. I like all that. Penalty kill line 3. I'll leave Bear there. I'm gonna put Wallman here. I've used Romanoff and Carlson, and then PK line 3 will be.
Ovechkin on the third PK line. I'm okay with that. Let's go back. Jerseys and captains. Let me see DeBrusk here. Giving DeBrusk 29. I need to check Brian Elliott. See what number he has. He should be able to have number one. He had it last year. I'm just giving Kosa a few. I'm just giving Kosa a few days off. He's kind of struggled of late. All right, I think we are good to go. Gonna wrap up here. As always, if you missed any part of this episode or any of the other episodes in this series, make sure you subscribe to the YouTube channel and check out the Chase playlist. You can watch all 53 previous episodes in order if you check out the Chase playlist. Since Ovechkin is at 1,400 career goals, I am probably going to rebrand this as the Chase Ovechkin's race to 1,500 goals. I don't know if we reach it or not, but only time will tell. Getting back to the YouTube channel, while you're on the channel, you can also check out all the other series that Sean and I do. We make playlists for every series that we do, so you can watch any series that you want from start to finish. I try to label the episodes as best I can. It just makes it easier. Follow us on Facebook. Oh, I didn't do that. I didn't send the link out before I started streaming shit. But follow us on Facebook. I do Red Wing and Ranger game recaps. Sean does Avalanche and Sabre game recaps. The NHL scoreboard, along with the PWHL scoreboard, is back in the morning. When championship season rolls around, we will do the same coverage that we did last year, covering everything from NCAA, D1 college women, all the way through the Stanley Cup, and the majority of everything in between. College hockey is going to be starting to pick up here pretty rampantly. I think the Lady Badgers are in their actual playoff series for the WCHA. We won't do that. We'll just do the Frozen Four for the women. So make sure you follow the Facebook page for game recaps for the championship season. We also use Facebook for stream information, usually. Like I said, I forgot to do that today. They send the link out when we go live, if we stream, if we don't stream, and then a stream schedule. Follow us on Twitter. That is used for the primarily used for the latter of Facebook, such as sending the link out when we go live, if we stream, if we don't stream, and a stream schedule. Follow us on Instagram. It'll be a screenshot from this episode with a generic description, with the episode name and the YouTube link. And we also do a stream schedule on Sunday. We can be found on all the socials by searching Totally Unwilling Hockey. Next upcoming stream will be Monday. That is going to be the San Jose Sharks kind of season, kind of championship wrap-up and regular season sim. So it'll probably be between 30 and 45 minutes. It's not going to be a two-hour one like last Monday. And then again, I do have the schedule done for next week. Just kind of waiting until Sunday. Again, Sharks on Monday. And as always, if you made it this far into the episode, I appreciate it. And I'll talk at you guys on Monday.